this looks amazing! Every day we interact with incredible machines that use artificial intelligence, or AI for short. AI helps make our life easier and helps us with everyday tasks. Today, I'm meeting Meta Bears, who will teach us all about AI. Buckle up!
Welcome to Meta Bears Campus Pants Bear. I'm Professor Wisdom, and I'm here to teach you all about AI.
So, Professor Wisdom, what exactly is AI?
Great question, Pants Bear. AI stands for Artificial Intelligence. It's a technology that allows machines to answer questions, reason, and learn just like us. They can understand, analyze, and make decisions based on the information given to them.
Wow! AI does incredible things. How does it work, Professor Wisdom?
Well, Pants Bear, AI uses something called algorithms and data to process information. These algorithms, they're like step-by-step instructions that tell the machine what to do. And with lots of data, AI can learn and improve over time.
This place looks amazing, Professor Wisdom. Can AI technology do more than just answer questions?
Absolutely, Pants Bear. AI has many applications. For example, virtual assistants can help with answering questions, setting reminders, playing songs, and even tell jokes. You like video games, right? Many video games use AI to control non-player characters, NPCs, and create more realistic and challenging gaming experiences. AI-powered translation apps can help people communicate with others who speak different languages by converting their speech into a language they can understand. Wearable devices powered by AI can monitor and track our health, including heart rate. And last but not least, AI can be used at schools and in educational apps or platforms to provide personalized learning experiences based on kids' individual strengths and weaknesses, making learning more engaging and effective.
AI is everywhere today, making some of the everyday tasks easier and even more fun. Let's discover some amazing ways AI technologies impact our lives.
Hi, Pants Bear!
Techie, what are some ways AI is used in our daily lives?
Good question, Pants Bear. Let's start with chatbots. They're used in many apps and websites to answer questions and assist us. They learn from every interaction, getting smarter over time.
Wow! Can machines understand us in other ways?
Absolutely, Pants Bear. There's something called facial recognition that AI uses to identify people's faces. It's used in many places, like unlocking your phone or helping find missing people.
That's so exciting, Tiki. What else can AI do?
Meet voice assistants. They can do lots of tasks just by listening to our voice commands. Many of you might already know about voice command functions on gadgets.
That's amazing! AI really seems to help with our day-to-day.
Yes, it does, Pants Bear. These technologies help us in many ways, from making daily tasks simpler to keeping us safe and connected.
Ever wondered how your game gets tough as you level up? Or how your favorite music app always knows what songs you love? That's machine learning. It helps machines get better at tasks with experience.
Welcome back, Pants Bear, and a warm welcome to you, Sister Bear. Are you ready to dive into machine learning?
Definitely, Professor Futura. Let's start with the basics. What's machine learning, Professor Futura?
Well, Pants Bear, machine learning is sort of like teaching a baby to recognize shapes. Just as a baby learns to identify a circle or square by looking at different images, we teach a computer to recognize patterns by feeding it lots of data.
That's interesting, Professor. Are there different ways that computers can learn?
Indeed, Sister Bear. There are various techniques, but we'll focus on two big ones today. First is supervised learning, where computers learn from labeled data, just like a student learns with a teacher's guidance. Second is unsupervised learning, where computers look for patterns and connections on their own, a bit like a detective.
Wow! Machine learning is both smart and fun. It helps us in real life, doesn't it?
Yes, indeed, Pants Bear. Machine learning powers a lot in our daily lives, making things more personalized and efficient.
AI is changing a lot about our world and will continue to do so. Let's discover how.
Hello, Pants Bear. Delighted to share some excitement about the future of AI.
So, Dr. Futura, where is AI headed to in the future?
Well, Pants Bear, AI, particularly machine learning, is still in its early days. But as it matures, we're likely to see growth in several fields. Take robotics, for instance. Future robots would possess more advanced AI to interact with humans more naturally and take on complex tasks, from helping out at homes to performing delicate procedures in hospitals. Robots could be a common sight.
Wow, robots everywhere! What about other areas?
Certainly. AI will also revolutionize transportation. Imagine self-driving cars that can safely navigate through traffic without a driver. We're already seeing the start of this shift.
That's simply fantastic. What else should we look forward to?
AI will also have a significant impact on society. It could help solve complex problems like climate change by analyzing trends and making accurate predictions. However, we must also consider ethical aspects, such as fairness and privacy.
That seems both exciting and important to think about. Thanks, Dr. Futura, for helping us peek into the future.
Welcome back, Sister Bear and Pants Bear. Let's embark on an exciting journey into the world of generative AI.
Artie, what exactly is generative AI?
Well, Pants Bear, generative AI can generate or create new content. Just like how a painter uses her imagination to paint, generative AI can use its computer imagination to create new music, images, stories, and much more.
How does it do that, Artie?
Generative AI learns from lots of examples. For instance, if we want AI to compose a song, we feed it many songs first. The AI learns the patterns, pitches, and rhythms, everything it needs to generate a new song. We can also use generative AI to create different types of images. We use prompts to tell the AI what type of image we want to create. The more specific the prompt, the more detailed the output. It takes lots of practice to master the prompts, but with time, it can open endless creative opportunities. Generative AI also helps with text. You can use generative AI to brainstorm ideas, learn new things, and even write stories.
Wow, that's amazing! Can it help in other ways?
Absolutely, Pants Bear. Designers can use it to generate new ideas. Teachers can use it to create practice problems, and it can even predict what comes next in a sequence.
Welcome back, Pants Bear. I'm glad to discuss the ethical side of AI today.
Professor Wisdom, where do ethics fit in when it comes to AI?
That's a great question, Pants Bear. Let's imagine you're playing a game with your friend and your friend cheats. It's not fair, right? Just like that. We want AI to act fairly when dealing with us. Like when it uses our personal data, it should respect our privacy and not share our information without permission.
That makes sense. Are there other ethical things that AI should do?
Yes, Pants Bear! Another important point is bias. Just as it's not fair if a teacher always picks the same student to answer, it's not fair if AI makes decisions favoring certain groups of people over others. So AI should avoid bias for fairness.
Right! Fairness is important. What about AI understanding us?
Absolutely! That leads us to transparency. This is like when you play a board game and all rules are explained before. His helps you understand the game better. Similarly, AI should be able to explain how it works and makes decisions, which helps us trust and understand AI better.
So, privacy, fairness, and transparency? We got it! But why is it important for us to know about it, Professor Wisdom?
It's important, Pants Bear, because we are part of AI's future. Knowing about these ethical aspects helps us decide how we want AI to be part of our lives. Just as we respect others and carry ourselves responsibly, we should make sure AI technology is used responsibly and ethically as well.
That's super important! Thanks, Professor Wisdom. Every learning journey we learn here at MetaBear's campus has been memorable and filled with fun facts. Remember, friends, we should use AI and all technology ethically and responsibly while continuing to stay curious and explore. See you in the next adventure. Bye!
Good